إن الحمد لله نحمد تعالى ونستعين ونستغفر ونعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا ومن سيئات أعمالنا من يهدي الله فهو محتد ومن يضلل فلا هادي له وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله صلى الله عليه وعلى آله وسلم أما بعد أيها الأحباب The question arises, do we see Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in this dunya? Because we have many animists, we have many people who claim special relationships with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So then the question arises, what is the aqidah of Ahl Sunnati wal Jama'ah with regards to seeing Allah azza wa jal? Seeing Allah in the day of resurrection by the believers is confirmed by the Quran and the Sunnah and the consensus of the pious predecessors, meaning the Salaf of this Ummah. Imam Muslim recorded from Suhaib that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, when the people of paradise enter the paradise, Allah will say, do you want me to give you anything extra? They will say, haven't you whitened our faces? Haven't you entered us into paradise and saved us from the fire? Then he will remove the veil, and they will not be given anything more beloved to them than looking at their Lord. And that will be extra or ziyada. Then he recited the ayat, قَالَ تَعَالَى لِلَّذِينَ أَحْسَنُوا الْحُسْنَى وَالزِّيَادَ Allah the Almighty said, to those who do right is a rewarded good and extra. The companions radiyallahu ta'ala anhum ajma'een translated or explained the word ziyada as seeing Allah's face. Ahl sunnati wal jama'ah believes that the believers will see their Lord with their eyes, with their own eyes on the day of resurrection in the hereafter. And we ask Allah the Almighty to accept our good and forgive our evil. Wa sallallahu wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam. And may Allah tabarak wa ta'ala bless us to be of those who see Him subhanahu wa ta'ala on day of on Yawm al-Qiyamah. Wa sallallahu wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad.